Hey everybody, welcome back. And today we got Omalay and Justin Bieber, Attention. And this one just came out 2 days ago. So yeah, Attention, Omalay. I've never heard of Omalay, but it looks like he's pretty new to music. Gained recognition in 2020. So he's a newer artist. Compared to Justin Bieber, he's been doing his thing for a while. Yeah, Justin Bieber, Canadian singer from Ontario. So that's what's up. Shout out to Canada. And then Omalay, Nigerian singer, songwriter, producer from Nigeria. He does Afro beats and R&B. Justin Bieber does pop and R&B. Those are the genres that I'm getting online. And yeah, like I said, Omalay, I've never heard his music, but Justin Bieber, he was on my channel. He killed that last one that I reacted to. I can't lie. Not his last song, but the last one I reacted to with Don Toliver and Skrillex. He was on the hook with that one, and it was amazing. He sounded great. Definitely. I'm not super familiar with all of his music, but the handful of times that I've heard Justin Bieber over the years, he really does sound great. But yeah, and if you're new to the channel, it's me, Ricky. I love music. If you like music, hit that subscribe button and become a part of Moto Music. If you're looking for some Moto Music merch, the link is in the description. Add me on Twitter, Instagram, Spotify, Cash App if you'd like to donate to the channel. The Patreon is up, $5. Keep up with all my videos. Yeah, here we go. 3, 2, 1. All right, hopefully this one is not as ominous as that last. I just reacted to that Kanye West Easy song. Bruh. That was dark. All right, here we go. Yeah, I like the intro already. Oh, okay. Lately I've been losing my mind. Certain things I can't find. Should I drink up, smoke up? Need some freedom, freedom. Show me a little attention. Need a little attention. Okay, yeah, it's definitely sounding like an Afrobeat type song. Wow, okay, so yeah, Attention. I need some attention. Those are kind of the vibes. Justin Bieber doing his thing, singing pretty softly. I like the synths. I like the overall sound. It's really calm and chill. I like it. It's all purple, the video. It looked like they were at some sort of campfire. So outside with it, I like it. Little trust us. Oh, hold up, my bad. A little attention. Little love and some affection on this side. Did you see that eye? That's crazy. Love and some affection this side. Little trust and some passion be nice. You know emoji. Got emoji. Ah, you know emoji. I'm my hands on it. Show me a little bit. Hey, show me a little attention. Hit that like button. This is dope though. Okay, she's floating. But like I said, the vibes with this one is like, I need some attention. And we all need some attention at some point. You get what you give, you know. You gotta give love to, you gotta show love to get love, you know. But yeah, they're doing their thing. Really soft and calm. And it's dope. I like it. Things I can find. Ooh. In the middle of the night. I'm still up. I'm still trying to decide. Should I drink up? Bro, why is she floating like that though? I need some freedom. Freedom in my life. This one's dope. I like it. Look at the sky. I don't know if that's edited, but Attention, Omalay, Justin Bieber came through with a soft one. This one's really like, not soft like that, but like soft, like just softer type vibes. Like they weren't singing softly and like the beat was calming. Yeah, I thought, I don't know, Attention, it sounds like attention, like attention, but like, no, it's like, I just need a little attention. Just like that. So, Omale, shout out to you. Like I said, my first time listening to him, very impressed. Dope singer. And he's got some big songs, definitely. So I don't want to take that away from him. But yeah, I was just saying earlier, like compared to Justin, Justin's been singing for a longer period of time. But yeah, Justin did his thing. I think they worked well together. They had like similar way they were singing was similar, like definitely. So it's like it worked well together. They fit together. So yeah, cool music video. They were outside. It was all purple and blue. The sky was looking beautiful. And the music was great. And yeah, super dope. Definitely a vibe. Show love and you'll get some love. Yeah, I liked it. Leave a comment what you think. Leave a comment what I should do next. Thank you guys for watching. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.